horses. You're in the right place.
Well, I never had a place that I don't call my very own. That's all right, my love, you're my home.
I was looking everywhere for Graham, but hey, timing works out perfectly. We had a special surprise for you guys. Clue, you're not in on this, sorry. We had a very special surprise for you guys. Heartland season 12, right here in this arena with all of us. That's not all we're going to do today. We have an incredible show with some very, very talented people, including Guy McLean, who we all love. Oh, you're still in the show. This is Blue. He wants me to introduce him. He's been to the CanAm many times with me. And he's used to having his buddy Frosty around, so he's a little bit anxious. Because those of you who don't know, Blue is deaf. So he relies on other horses to tell him where the danger is. And when he can't see another horse, he gets a little bit upset. I decided to bring Graham and Shaun along with me on the ride so that we can have some extra fun tonight. How's that sound? So now that we know we have obtained the DVD,
right here,
I'm going to let you guys know that after the show, we will be screening the last episode. Okay, because we have something really special for you guys. Who wants to see the famous Aussie from Down Under, Guy McLean? A behind-the-scenes look at a man and his connection with his wife.